You've got no spit. That's so funny.
Gotta admit, it was a naughty head, but he nearly knocked you Spark out. I mean, how fucking cool was he? We were almost ten-handed and he offered us all out. What a pothouse, eh? Right, let's do it. Listen, Bex. I just want to say we're really sorry for what happened in Lips. We were both lagging and had no idea who you are. I mean, if I'd have known, I'd have properly swerved you. I might be feisty, but I ain't a diddy coy, and I'd have left you right out. What I'm trying to say is, I'm really fucking sorry for nosing a night out with you and your wife.
It's a diddy coy.
It's pikey tongue for div.
Were you a pikey?
No.
What's your name?
Dominic.
Who's your dry lunch?
Miss Terry's the one you headbutted.
Oi, lunch. Show us your face. Go on. And go now.
Is it still on us?
No, go on.
Thanks, Bex.
Dominic. Now I've got some bottle walking in here like that.
That the ginger cunt you're talking about?
That's him, yeah. The little cunt in the back.